Tekirdağ is a city in Eastern Thrace on the European part of Turkey. Its historical names include Rodosta or Rhodestos, and during the Byzantine era it was called Spizanti. During the Ottoman era it was called Tekfurdağ, based on Turkish word Tekfur. In time the name mutated into the Turkish Tekirdağ. Everybody who lives in Tekirdağ knows Rákóczi Museum very well. Prince II Rákóczi was a Hungarian hero who fought against the Habsburg during the Hungarian War of Independence. For his pain, he was forced into exile, eventually winning asylum from the Tulip era Sultan III Ahmet. For 18 years he lived in Tekirdağ before being buried in Galata in Istanbul. In 1906, his remains were repatriated to Hungary along with what survived of his possessions. Then, in the 1980s, his home was reconstructed in Tekirdağ, where it now functions as a museum. A Hungarian painter went to Tekirdağ and drew illustrations of the interior house in 1906. Assuming you manage to get inside, you will certainly appreciate the lovely watercolors of the old town done by Eladur Edivi. A bust of the Prince II Rákóczi sits beside the front door, and there is a statue of him in the newly created Peace and Freedom Park on the waterfront. While you are around, don't forget to check out the wooden Skelly Gate, carved in the traditional style of the Skelly, the tribe of Tekirdağ's Hungarian refugees. It was erected in front of Rákóczi's house 2005. In the museum, Rákóczi's possessions such as his weapons, pictures and engraves have been exhibited. They are unusual and wonderful. Every year the museum is visited by a lot of people.